There's a teacher in Longmont who's now under arrest, accused of hitting one of his students. 42-year-old Dylan Hollingsworth faces assault charges for an incident that happened during a weightlifting class at Niwot High School last week. Hollingsworth reportedly warned his students about using profanity in class, and when one student didn't listen, police say he then grabbed that student by the neck and kneed him in the groin.